how to redo in DaVinci Resolve. It's very simple. So Control Shift and Z, Control Shift and Z, and as you can see, I just cut this video, and now I don't want this cut. Control Z to undo, and then to redo, Control Shift and Z. As you can see, the cut is back here. That's how we do it. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget, guys, to subscribe for more tutorials and like this video if I helped you out. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Take care.